Hi there. Have you run into any big challenges recently, especially regarding networking? For me, it was the transition from using unmanaged switches to using managed switches in order to build up a network, and trying to figure out which one to use to enhance network security and to set up redundancy to make sure that your network's always available. Today, I'm going to show you how to set up a secure network environment with redundant paths in just 3 minutes. You might not have ever set up a managed Ethernet switch before, or you might have tried and hit some roadblocks. Or maybe you didn't have enough time to tackle the steep learning curve of networking knowledge. There's a lot to it. No worries. Today I'm going to tell you how to use the SmartE to create a secure network with redundant paths. Okay, now we're going to open up a SmartE. We're going to unbox it and see what we're looking at here. Now there's a quick install guide. And now we will see that each port actually has a dust cover installed. So we can just leave those in until we're ready to use the port. That protects the switch from dust and dirt and stuff from getting in there. All right, it looks like a standard Ethernet switch. Your power's up here, but on the lower right-hand side of the front face, there's a mode button. And this is what makes the SmartE different. The SmartE has 4 pre-configured modes that you can set by using a paperclip when we power the device up to establish the security and network redundancy needs for your switch without having to get into a CLI or a GUI or something to set everything up. It's automatically done for you. First, we are going to prepare 3 units of SmartE and 1 paperclip to set the mode on each device. Let's start today's 3-minute challenge. First, we're going to power up the device. What you will see is that all the LEDs will light up. And when they go out, you will immediately use the paperclip to press and hold the mode button for at least 10 seconds. Then you'll see that all 4 LEDs are flashing. Let's press the button briefly 4 times to select mode 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. The lighted LED's position should look like this, which means that the device has been set to mode 4. So we press and hold the mode button for at least 5 seconds to save the mode that you have selected. As soon as you release the button, the SmartE will be operating in mode 4. And just like that, the setting for this device is done. Now we will repeat the same steps on the other 2 devices. Done. Let's see how much time we took. Less than 3 minutes. Now, all 3 switches have become plug-and-play network devices. You can just deploy them on site, connect them one after another, and no further configuration and no computers are needed. That's all. You've already built up a secure network environment with network redundancy function enabled. So you can get your end devices to connect to SmartE and enjoy robust network connectivity. Why is it so easy? First, the SmartE switches already have pre-configured network redundancy in mode 4. It makes the SmartE ready to go with minimal configuring needed out of the box. Second, mode 4 turns the SmartE into an unmanaged switch-like device. It will disable all remote access interfaces such as IP, CLI, and Telnet to protect your operational network. This means the possibility of cyber threats and unauthorized access are minimized. That's secure, clearer, simpler, and easily paves the way for network beginners to get started. Much more approachable and intuitive solutions are coming your way. We can't wait for you to experience what the SmartE can provide. Visit the link in the description below to find out more.